Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. Last time we left off, we were on Outset's Beach, and now we're setting sail to our next destination. Which, let's see if I can get this lined up with the pole. Come on, I want to line up the pole. It is that way! We're going this way, because this is where we have to go. Well, we can go to the place above, Windfall, but we're going to go there after I get this, after we go here. Yeah, we're just going to be going to the beginning of these dungeons. We're not really going to do anything important with them yet. Because we really can't do anything else with them. Oddly enough, that's kind of strange, don't you think? But really, I'll show you guys what I mean when we get there, so... yeah. There's a stupid fish who ignored me the other few times I tried to use him. You guys remember that in the part where we went to Great Fish. He ignored me! And my bait. I don't know why that happened. It seems to be a glitch or something. I don't know. Ooh, seagulls. Should I do this now? I don't really care. Let's do it now. When we get to the freaking island, Colin, not now. When we get to the island, we'll do it. Okay, so we're gonna go pick up a seagull. Hi, seagull! Maybe we want him to fly on up. Yes, there are rupees over here and stuff, which I like. Ooh, that's magic. There are rupees up here. Beware of the ship, it'll actually try to hit you when you're a seagull. Yeah. See? It opened fire! What we have to do, I believe, is head up to the top of this thing. Ooh, yellow rupee. Then we gotta fly up to the top of this thing. And there it is. No! That's a good turn around! There we go, that makes the turning a lot faster. Wait. We got it. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna go collect some rupees before we go anywhere else. Nope, screw it. Return! And... dun 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 dun! We collected a total of 2 pieces! Get 2 more to complete another hot potato! Thank you! Anyway, what we wanna do is gonna stop up over here. Let's get out right now. And let's just head ourselves over to... lift this! Cuteness never looked so badass! Throw it against the wall and head on in. Exactly. Huh. What does that instrument remind you of? This is a This is the one of the two that uses six times. 6 to 4 times? I'm not so sure, because I don't remember what the king was talking about back then. But yes! Do 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 do. We learn the Earth God's lyric. Huh. Does that instrument remind you of anything? Anything at all? Holy crap, Azora! Wait a minute. Oh, great hero chosen by the Master Sword. My name is Naruto. I am Azora Sage for an age. I offered my prayers here in the Earth Temple, praying that the power to repel evil would ever remain within the Master Sword. What happened to it? And yet, unfortunately, due to Ganondorf's evil designs, the Master Sword you hold has lost this power. What happened? Did you die? After his defeat at the hands of Hero of Time, Ganondorf was sealed away, but not for all time. He was revived, and he returned to Hyrule in a red wrath. He attacked his temple and stole my soul. Oh, right, you did die. Oh. In order to return the power to repel evil to the sword, you must find another to take my stead in this temple and ask the gods for their assistance. You must find the one who carries on their blood, who carries on my bloodline, the one who holds this sacred instrument. Nothing can stop the flow of time or the passing of generations, but fate carried in my bloodline endeavors the ravages of all the years it survives. Does that harp remind you of anything? It better, because if you don't... ooh. Yes, madam. I'll do that. The door that blocks your way will only open when the sage plays that song. Sure, I'll go find this sage, whoever it may be. May the winds of fortune blow with you. Yes, madam! Oh, boy. You know what that means, people? We got 2 destinations we gotta go to. Yeah. Great! Huh. So, you know, these songs are only used like once or twice, and that's it. Never used ever again. Well, they are using the dungeon, and then that's pretty much it. If King's gonna talk to me, I'll be so pissed off. Thank you for not talking to me, King. Now we're gonna go warp to Windfall. Warp to Windfall. And Windfall Island! Okay, we're here at Windfall. What we're gonna do now is not learn our next song, which we can learn here. We'll learn that later. But we're gonna go head north, and I'll see you guys when we're at the next place where we're heading to, which is the dungeon after the next one. But I'm getting this out of the way now, so I'll see you guys in a little bit over there. Dost thou see it? The next island, Gale Island. We are just north of Windfall. That's all you gotta do. Just head up north. What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get out my iron boots and my skull hammer, because we're gonna need the skull hammer and the iron boots. Joy! As we can see, winds are brewing, people. Winds are brewing here. This is why I went to go get the other items before we came here to these places, because let's take out the skull hammer with the iron boots, and look at us, we're just walking against the strong winds. Look at that, it even bends the trees. Look at him when he's walking, he's closing an eye like a pirate. Arr, I'm a pirate! Arr! And one swing of the hammer breaks it, and suddenly the trees go back to normal. You would think that those trees would be severely bent from all those winds. Huh. Wonder how fast those winds were going, since we needed iron boots to stop them. Does that instrument remind you of anything, cuz? Well, it better remind you of something, cuz, well, we're gonna need to remember that. And pull out the instrument once more. And we learn the wind god's Aria! Or Araya, I'm not so sure. But yes, two songs in one episode? This is madness! This never happened! Ooh! Oh, wow, he's wearing green. Cool. He's a Kokiri! Wait, I thought Kokiris couldn't die. Are you the new hero? I am Thado, the Kokiri tribe. I know I appear to you as a child, but the eyes can all deceive. I'm most esteemed sage. I have been praying here so that the power to repel evil would continue to be contained within the blade of the Master Sword. But I was attacked by the evil Ganondorf, and this is what happened to me. You wish to return the power to your blade, don't you? Yep. In that case, look for the one who has the same instrument that I hold, and teach him the song you just played. Once you do, I am certain the holder of the instrument will feel the blood of the sages will awaken within his veins. That wind waker you hold was used long ago to conduct the sages when we played our song to call upon the gods. In those days, it was always the king who conducted for us. Please, tell the king that I would still play, even in the next world. Yes, sir, Fado! Yeah, not as long as a speech as Naruto, but still, pretty cool to see actual Kokiri in this game. Who, even though, yes, he is dead, but still, it's pretty awesome to see a Kokiri regardless. And now we're gonna go head over to Windfall, not Woodfall. Let's not remember Majora's Mask here, because Majora's Mask is evil as hell. Well, it isn't evil, it's a pretty good game, but no, I'm not talking to the king. Wow, that almost hit me. I'm glad that missed. Doo-doo. Walk to Windfall. And now we're gonna go to not Mother and Child Islands, Windfall Island. Thank you for going to Windfall! And I'd like to thank you all for joining me on this fabulous part of Wind Waker, where we learned two songs. And, well, basically that's pretty much it. We learned two songs to barely advance the plot whatsoever. And we found out two entrances to the next dungeons, which are just like, more, which are just the opposite direction of each other, which are actually pretty cool. Anyway, we're gonna go talk. We're gonna go to the grave where that one person is who's dancing in front of that gravestone. So we're gonna go see you guys there in the next part. And he's just right over there. He's just dancing and all that stuff. I'll see you guys in a little... Wait a minute. Weren't you rich just a minute ago?